Really hitting his spots.
That was 99.
Yeah. Oh, Auger-Aliassime thought that was long.
Felix Auger-Aliassime is requesting a replay of the ball on the right baseline.
Did the right thing. He kind of faked out McDonald there. Faked like he was going to run in the open court and then stayed home. And that is as close as you can get. That's well done there for McDonald, especially considering the score in this tiebreak.
That's not going to get the job done.
No.
After 3 hours and 26 minutes with match point.
Game, seven match.
And there it is, what a win for Mackie McDonald.